traveling sheep. My companions lay asleep. There was not a star to illuminate the sky. I was dreaming, I suppose, for my eyes were nearly closed when a very strange procession passed me by. First there came a kangaroo with a swag of blankets blue. A dingo ran beside him for a mate. They were traveling mighty fast, and they shouted as they passed, "We'll have to jog along, it's getting late." The pelican and the crane, they came in from off the plain to amuse the company with a highland fling. The dear old bandicoot played a tune upon his flute, and the native bear sat round him in a ring. The drongo and the crow sang a song so long ago, while the frill-necked lizard listened with a smile. And the emu standing near, with his claw up to his ear, said, "That's the funniest thing I've heard for quite a while." The frogs from out the swamp, where the atmosphere is damp, came bounding in and sat upon the stones. They each unrolled their swags and produced from out their bags the violin, the banjo, and the bones. The goanna and the snake and the otter wide awake, with the alligator dance the soldiers join. The jackass cracked a joke.